Have you heard about Forskolin? It is produced by the Indian Coleus plant, Coleus forskoli, and is known also by its scientific name, Plectranthus barbatus. Forskolin is a perennial herb that is part of the large genus of mints. It is found in the subtropical and tropical regions of India and East Africa. Traditionally, this species and some other species in this family have been used for digestive problems like stomach ache, gastric and intestinal spasms, nausea, and as a purgative. It has also been proven to be effective for skin treatments such as burns, wounds, insect bites, and allergic reactions. Forskolin has been used to fight infections, treat neck stiffness, and ease rheumatism. Forskolin can also be helpful in treating heart, blood, and circulation conditions. In the 1970s, the plant's effect on cardiovascular activity was also investigated. Doctors have been known to suggest that adding Forskolin to a healthy diet is like lighting a furnace inside the fat cells, helping them burn away, because this fat-torching root targets fat, not muscle. It should help the belly begin to look trim and lean. Doctors also say that since the human body has different types of fat, and that some are more harmful than others, it is a good idea to get rid of excess body fat as quickly as possible. Subcutaneous fat is the soft fat you can see and feel when you poke your belly with your finger. Visceral fat is the harmful fat that is found deeper down below the surface of the skin, which is often around the organs. Hidden visceral fat is probably the main reason it is so difficult to lose fat in the stomach area, because visceral fat is active, meaning it is like a machine churning out hormones and inflammation that holds on to fat and can contribute to numerous health problems.